Coming.
He broke up with me.
Who?
Ryan. He was supposed to break up with his wife.
Okay, I know you're going through a lot right now, and I'm really glad you came, but we need to get the stress on you, sweetheart, okay? Take off your clothes.
That's the second to the last thing he ever said to me.
I understand. Come on. I'll help. What are you doing?
I'm calling Ryan. Hello? Who is this? Oh, hi, Tyler. Can I talk to your daddy?
You don't want to do that.
Okay. Well, when he gets back, will you tell him that he's a piece of garbage and he deserves your mommy? Thank you, honey.
You're okay. You're gonna be okay. But we don't have a lot of time, so just let's get into this. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come on. All right.
You ate.
Of course I ate. Weren't you listening to me? I got dumped.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. What did you eat?
I had pie.
How many pieces?
I don't know.
I can fix this. I'm gonna have to touch your butt now.
That's how Ryan and I met!
Okay. All right. All right, just arch your back. The clasp. Just gotta get... Okay. And now I'm just gonna get the zipper.
It's never gonna zip.
You know what? It doesn't matter. What happened to you is what matters. You are special and beautiful. And we have to get you to stop crying. Right, now just take a deep breath.
Thank you, Patrick.
See, you're feeling better already. Now just take another breath, even deeper. Now!
It's crushing my ribs.
Do you like it?